स्टार्ट द स्टेट हैज प्रेफर्ड दिस अपील क्वेश्चनिंग द करेक्टनेस ऑफ द जजमेंट डेटेड 1-2-2016 ऑन द ग्राउंड दैट द रेस्पोंडेंट पेटिशनर्स वर नॉट एंटाइटल्ड टू बी कंसिडर्ड फॉर रेगुलराइजेशन इन एज मच एज दे हैड नॉट बीन वर्किंग ड्यूरिंग द पीरियड एज रिक्वायर्ड अंडर द उत्तर प्रदेश रेगुलराइजेशन ऑफ डेली वेजेज अपॉइंटमेंट्स ऑन ग्रुप डी पोस्ट रूल्स 2001 फुल स्टॉप लर्नेड काउंसिल हैज इन्वाइटेड द अटेंशन ऑफ द कोर्ट दैट द रेस्पोंडेंट पेटिशनर्स वर इंगेज्ड ऑन 8th of October 2002 आफ्टर दियर सर्विसेज हैड बीन डिस्पेंस्ड विद इन सेप्टेम्बर 1992 फुल स्टॉप कंसिक्वेंटली इन टर्म्स ऑफ द एफोरसेड रूल्स सिंस दे वर नॉट कंटिन्यूइंग ऑन द डेट ऑफ द कमेंसमेंट ऑफ द 2001 रूल्स दे कैन नॉट क्लेम एनी रेगुलराइजेशन फुल स्टॉप द लर्नेड सिंगल जज देयरफॉर हैज कमिटेड एन एरर इन एक्सटेंडिंग द बेनिफिट ऑफ रेगुलराइजेशन विच अदरवाइज वॉज नॉट परमिशिबल इन लॉ फुल स्टॉप पैरा लर्नेड काउंसिल फॉर द रेस्पोंडेंट पेटिशनर्स सबमिट्स दैट सो फार एज द कंटिन्यूएंस ऑफ द आंसरिंग रेस्पोंडेंट्स इज कंसर्न्ड द एपिलांट्स देमसेल्व्स हैव एडमिटेड दैट दे वर इंगेज्ड अप टू सेप्टेम्बर 1992 फुल स्टॉप It is at that stage when the answering respondents were not allowed to continue that they filed writ petition number 464 of 1993 under bracket SS and an interim order was passed on 13-1-1993 full stop. The answering respondents were therefore entitled to the benefit of the said interim order which was deliberately not given by the appellants and as such the inaction or disobedience of the appellants cannot be a ground to deny the right to the answering respondents to claim continuance in service full stop. It is further submitted that the writ petition filed by the answering respondents was ultimately allowed on 31st of August 1999, whereafter also the appellants instead of allowing the respondent petitioners to continue were constanting the said position and ultimately allowed the respondent petitioners to join in the year 2002 full stop. Thus, there was an interim order and even after the final judgment, there was no occasion for the appellants to have resisted the continuance of the respondent petitioners. Hence, in the aforesaid background, there cannot be any denial of regularization benefits on the ground that the respondent petitioners were not continuing as on the date of the promulgation of 2001 rules full stop para. We have considered the submissions raised and what we find is that the fact that there was an interim order dated 13-1-1993 is not denied full stop. The fact that the respondent petitioners had been engaged period to September 1992 therefore establishes that their engagement in terms of the regularization rules had already been made and remains undisputed full stop. The only question remains about their continuance as on the date of the promulgation of the regularization rules full stop. In this regard, suffice it to say that the respondent petitioners had been granted an interim order and not only this, they had succeeded in the writ petition that was allowed on 31-8-1999 full stop. Thus, in law, they were all entitled to continue and function and the attempt on the part of the appellants to dispute their continuance was therefore against law a forceful deliberate attempt to thwart functioning in defiance of the interim order dated 13-1-1993 and the final judgment full stop.